The only difference between travail, desolation, and travail is that you don't end up utterly destroyed. But destroyed you will be. Got that? I want the Christians to understand this so we can withstand the fiery trials.